basically people in your car can easily distract you from what you're actually supposed to be doing, is driving safely. The idea came from, I was in recently in a play called Harry Potter Musical, and driving home with people in the car from rehearsals there, I had like good 4 or 5 people in my car with me, and it was night, and songs came on the radio, and it was just, they were singing and dancing to them, and I thought, this isn't very safe. So that's basically where the idea came from, is trying to avoid that, even though I'm, for lack of a better term, victim of it myself.
Mad when Donovan just threw the ball.
I threw the interception.
Oh, I know.
Like, that's why we're
talking about.
Like,
what?
Yeah.
I can't believe that
happened.
It's so cool.
I can't believe it.
We definitely have to do that again next week.
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
That game was just like.
Just, it was.
Yeah.
It was awesome.
Yeah. It was. Yeah.
What are you doing?
Who are you talking about?
Joe, did you just see him?
Why is
that?
Alright, ready to go?
Yeah, let's go.
Can we get some, like, good music going or something?
Alright, huh, like, let's see.
Dark
right
now.
Through my phone.
Really,
oh my gosh, it's my favorite song.
What song?
Hold on, I'm putting it all the way up.
Alright, we'll see.
So you can hear it. How do I do this? I never know how to work your car.
Right.
That's not it.
Oh my god.
It's not
pick
what
your
it
song.
Is. It's on. I picked a song and I put it on.
God.
Oh my gosh, this is my favorite song.
This song sucks so bad.
No, it doesn't. Why don't you like the music I like?
It's
yes,
not
it
song.
Is. It's completely it's
really, I'm turning it off. That song
are you
sucks.
Serious?
It's
you're kidding song. Me because it's my favorite
put on,
song.
Put on a different song.
No, this
no.
is my favorite song, Jack. I don't understand how you don't understand that.
That's all I want to hear.
Oh, why do you love her so much? She's ugly. Oh, do you like blondes? Is that what it is?
I'm going to stop the car. I'm going to stop the car.
Are you serious? Yes.
Put on Taylor Swift.
No,
right now.
Because Taylor Swift is ugly.
She's better
ugly.
Looking than you.
Are you serious, Jack? Are you kidding me? You're really breaking my self-esteem right now. You're taking me to get food, and I'm on a diet. I can't be eating the stuff you eat. Like, what is... And your car? Like, you can't be taking my friends around in your car like this. What is this crap? You go around wearing these things, and you embarrass the crap out of me. I don't really understand.
My clothes, you're making fun of my
yes,
clothes
Yes, I am making fun of your clothes.
This Hawaiian shirt is God.
It is negative 40 degrees out. outside.
You know how you, it's comfy.
It's negative 40 degrees outside. Yeah, it's lightweight.
Polyester.
It's so cold outside. Aren't you right now getting cold? It's freezing. And my friends laugh at you for what you wear. Yes, they do.
They like the chest is showing.
They don't like that. It's so, I don't understand how you're not freezing right now.
I'm not cold. I'm feeling good. I got the muscles.
Your car is disgusting.
My car is not.
You don't know how to clean your car. You have all this trash.
I have a second closet. I get thirsty.
Wait a minute. Wait. Pause. Pause. Wait.
What?
What is that? What is this?
Oh my God, come on.
Like,
what?
This isn't your sister's scarf. This isn't my scarf. Whose scarf is it?
My sister's scarf.
This is another girl's scarf in your car. Oh my gosh. No, this is not my scarf. This is not your sister's scarf.
No, that's Jane's scarf. It's Jane's scarf.
Jill's scarf?
No, my sister. My sister is cold outside.
And hanging out with when I'm not there?
No, I'm sick of you. I'm just.
Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious?
You just hit Jill!
I didn't do anything! Oh my God, did you see Jack's shirt today?
Oh my God.
Oh yeah, there's a picture on Facebook.
Oh my God, wait,
I
did
you see that? Oh my God.
Oh my God, Jack changed his relationship status to single.
What?
No, he did not.
I don't believe you, let me see.
Oh my God,
I can't break up.
It's never my turn anyway.
It's about time.
Oh my God, Jody, let me see. Like, I don't believe you.
Do you see this? I can't believe that.
Oh my God. Why did she do that?
Oh my God,
she tried to
use this.
Yes,
she tried to use
this. I can't believe her.
And did you hear about what Sam Todd did in lunch today?
No, what did he do?
Oh, he was trying to take this random stuff and put it into a cup. And trying to
see it.
It was so gross.
Oh my God, I can't believe this.
Did you see it?
I saw it.
After creating the original video, we showed it to various classes around the school to help share the potential dangers of distracted driving. Students received informational worksheets, and those who shared their responses were rewarded with lanyards.
After watching the video, honestly, I learned it's best not to drive while playing the music real loud, because that could be a distraction, and you know, also to not drive with many people in the car, because that could also be a big distraction.
I don't want to try and jam everybody in the car. Just be uncomfortable for everybody and it's dangerous.
It was made more aware to me that when I drive, I need to pay more close attention and not get distracted by things like music or my friends.
Don't pay attention to other people and always keep your eyes on the route.
Along with learning about these potential dangers, students shared possible solutions to help others who are faced with a possible distracted driving situation.
If I was in a situation where I had too many people in my car, I would apologize and offer to have them wait there and come back and get them later.
I would probably drop them off or split them in half and take two trips.
I would call another person and ask them to bring their own car to pick up the extra people.
I would resolve the situation by asking them nicely to get out of the car.
I would try to find them another ride or have them try to find another ride.